This is really about journeying with a family, that human journey of what it is like to live with cancer, whatever the outcome. And in this place, it's about the community that forms around everyone who's on that journey. Well, when I was first offered the job, I was just absolutely ecstatic when Deb Bailey said, "We'd like you to be our CEO." And then in her next breath, she said to me, "Now, you're going to have to bring your own desk and chair, and we're not quite sure we have enough pens to go around." So it really was an incredible thing to move into a tiny little office space in the basement of now Chase Bank. I was literally in a maintenance closet. There's a famous story in our history about when the pipes burst in that maintenance closet, and it was in the middle of our campaign and lots of stuff was going on. And the maintenance man came in and put some plastic sheets up, and they found me later underneath the plastic sheets working away on the computer because we couldn't stop it. Then we held our first new member meeting here. The floors in our community room weren't even done. And I remember the staff and I getting together after that first new member meeting and the feedback from the members. We literally were in tears because we knew something special was happening, and to be a part of that just meant so much to all of us. There was a young mother who was dealing with a 7-year-old who had cancer, and she also had a 4-year-old. And just journeying with her and how hard it was on that family to ride that up and down of the cancer journey with a 7-year-old boy. And yet she came here and really received the support she needed. Well, shortly after, her son is now doing well. Her mother was diagnosed with brain cancer, her main supporter. And I ran into her one day in the hall, and she looked in my eyes and gave me a huge hug and said, "I would not be able to keep my life together if it weren't for Gilda's Club." And I know what she was living with, and it was so moving to know that this community has afforded any of us that might be in that spot someday to have a place to come, to not be alone, and to be with others who can support each other through the whole experience. When cancer happens, it doesn't matter who you are. It is the greatest leveler there is. Doesn't matter your race, your gender, how much you make, where you live. And what I love about Gilda's Club is people from very different backgrounds will end up meeting each other here, would never have crossed paths anywhere else in their lives. That is the human spirit at work, and being inclusive is just something that is part of the very fabric of who we are when it comes to cancer. I feel incredibly blessed to be in this role with Gilda's Club. And I feel it's so much about this community and what everybody has done together to make this happen, that it was humbling that I was being singled out for what was happening here at Gilda's Club.